someone in the house?
Huh?
Who's someone in the house?
It's me.
Was devastated by acts of violence that not only injured 9 officers, but also resulted in the loss of the lives of 2 community members. I said it this morning and I'll say it again. If I seem upset, I am. This is senseless. It makes no sense. I'm trying to make rhyme and reason to this. But this kind of violence has no place in our city, and it continues to happen over and over again in this community and in our country.